ఎస్ఎంఎస్ చేయండి.
ఒక్క చెట్టును కూడా కట్ చేయకుండా ఆ చెట్ల చుట్టూ ఓపెన్ ఫంక్షన్ హాల్ ను నిర్మించిన ఘనత ఆర్చీ స్పేస్ కంపెనీదే. హైదరాబాద్ పోలో క్లబ్ లోని విశాల ప్రాంగణంలో క్లబ్ వారి కోరిక మేరకు ఫంక్షన్ హాల్ నిర్మాణాన్ని చేపట్టిన ఆర్కిటెక్ట్ గోపాల్ విలాస్ పనితనాన్ని చూసేద్దామా?
My name is Suresh Dogra and I am the operational manager for this Hyderabad Polo and Riding Club. When we were discussing about to take up this place with the architect told us landscaping is also equally important, make a place happening and to go up with the architect. So then we approached Mr. Gopal Bajaj, who is our landscaping designer. Yeah, landscaping has become really a wonderful place for club. 7.5-acre place where we have done whole thing.
I'm Gopal Bajaj, a practicing landscape architect, and my firm name is Archiscape. We have experience of 15 years as a landscape consultant, and my firm has been practicing with the landscape project from last 10 years in Hyderabad. Sole motto is to just practice pure landscape project with more of ecological and environmental associated approaches. And this project was one of the opportunity for us to work upon onto it. When the client came to us for designing a landscape for the whole HPRC, the whole idea was just to get this feel of entering to a domain where the nature is a part of the whole their architectural planning. This is a service road which leads to our kitchen area, which can cater to 1,500 people. Food facilities can be provided with a storage for the crockery and other things, and we also have a restroom beside it. This was pertaining to our arrival area and how the services are being demarcated. Now from here we'll go to our next level where the guests are going to enter the event place. So now once we come from the arrival bay, you come to a lighting point where the guests can enter into our event lawn. And this has been designed in such a way, you can see a lot of existing trees which are there, neem trees, and in the peripheral you can see other trees also. We have tried to maintain them as it is while planning it up. This area was quite low, we had to get the gradual slopes so that the water still can run off from upper level area to the lower area. Now this area can accommodate almost 600 seating capacity. With a floating population of 1,200-1,300 people can dine during the event place. This driveway, which is also a walkway come a driveway for a roundabout drop-off for the banquet hall which is under construction right now, and also a drop-off point for the outdoor event where the bride and groom can get down here and go towards the stage directly. The other important criteria what we have addressed is in terms of water management. Apart from this 3 acres, the whole 7 acres had been addressed in terms of how the water would flow from one place to other place, and we had tried to make rainwater harvesting pit at different locations. There's a peripheral stormwater management drain which carries the water and goes into intermediate stormwater harvesting pits, and at the end it goes to the dry well recharge, where we have done a well of 12 feet dia by almost 15-20 feet deep with a dry bore into it, and that is helping to recharge the whole ground. And the recent information, the client's information, is that the water yield this summer has been considerably better as compared to the past 2-3 years, and that is what we can achieve cumulatively by creating a more healthy environment and helping in creating a more microclimate.
మీకు ఈ ప్రొఫైల్ నచ్చినట్లయితే ఓట్ అని టైప్ చేసి స్పేస్ ఇచ్చి GOPAL అని టైప్ చేసి 9505020443 నెంబర్కు ఎస్ఎంఎస్.